Yeah, I don't get that one. Why can't I be treated like everybody else? Like, I have no credibility. That's nonsense. It's just nonsense. You know, I'm more of a thinking and feeling human being than I was before HRT. And I'm more sensitive too. And in a way, it's good if you're creative and you're artistic and you're, you know, like to be sometimes on the vigilant side, hypervigilant, or I don't know, mellow to hypervigilant, whatever. But you know what? It's crazy, man. It's hard to get ahead when the family that you had, at least you feel like you had, it's like pulling out, you know, all the things that you need for support, and I mean, just on a real basic level. And one is definitely always there, or seemingly all the time, or just right under the surface, some negative comment, something that will hurt, something that you don't even want to argue, something that drains you and makes you feel horrible. And I guess they want you to feel that way. Why would they want you to feel that way? Even if they were against it, no. It's crazy, man. I can't believe how hard it is going through this. One thing, I do have the support of friends, but I'm not yet there to the point where I can just get out and see my friends. It's like I have boundaries because I'm more bounded by unwanted boundaries, you might say, due to certain things, and I'm trying to deal with that way the best I can. My therapist knows what it is. Social worker over there knows what it is. The people I work with over at the center, they know all about it, so. The only thing I can do sometimes is hope and pray. And that's a lot. When you feel like you got nothing else, that's a lot.